Hey guys, it's Marcus101RR doing Alien Isolation. I just got communications with the Tolerants. Not again! Damn it. Crap. Why does everything have to go to shit?
I'm going to catch you.
Got this douchebag on the left and got the stupid alien on the right. This couldn't get any better. Oh hell no. I ain't waiting no for synthetic. I ain't waiting for one. Oh boy. Personal space. Go over there. I'm just hiding from the android. You just kicked a can. You gonna pay for that? Oh, crud. Please don't. I swear. I will fuck you up. Oh god, what is he doing?
Orbital stabilizer failure. Abandoned station.
Could have been better. How far is he? What he's doing, but he's up to something. He's not moving a lot. What the hell's he doing? He already went over there. I'm not there. Marco. Follow. Are we done? Can I get back to my business and yours too? Go up the vent. You gotta be kidding me. That's the third time you went that way. Okay then. That vent must have really made some noise for you. Ah, dang. A douchebag. Oh, what's this? Key card. I need a key card. What else is new? There's a computer over there. Let's check out what the computer has to say. Sevastopol.
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until advised to do so by the orbital emergency convener.
I don't see anything important. We gotta get this thing lifted. Oh, poor little guy got squashed. Oh, too bad. There it is. But it requires a goddamn code. Where the hell's the code? Somebody has to have that code. It's not on that machine. Check, there was no code on there.
Emergency. Please attend your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency warden.
There's no code, nothing. Wait, there it is, 1984. Wasn't that when the first movie was made? good. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Very bad. What the hell are we looking for? Jesus. I go in here. Damn vent. Jesus, that thing's running like crazy. Dang it. You're hogging my time up, stupid ass frickin' alien. Oh crap. Ah shit, I got seen. No! Dang it!
I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting.
Crap, let me go. I can't believe I'm doing this again.
Nothing's gonna break anything.
Oh, Come on.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol safety?
Please attend your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency.
Don't run.
Still choking on your own synthetics? 1984. Oh, come on! Not now! Right in the middle of my reload. Funny little bastard. Almost had me. Not 1777. 1984. Get the hell out of here. Don't want to do this again. It's right there. This time I'll save. Hostiles nearby. Don't care. Okay, so those boxes are gonna move, so let's completely avoid the moving boxes. Just get the key card and get the hell out of there. What the shit? I didn't even see the thing. Oh my god. Thing just came at me. Ugh. Really?
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sebastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing's gonna break anything.
Please attend your assigned evacuation.
so I don't know where the hell it is. I don't want to do it when it's close. Oh, there it is. Apparently it's nowhere near me. Yet. Restart the generator. Okay. Did I just hear him come? Oh, there he is. Head moving with me or not? What the hell am I doing? Getting back close. Still in there, isn't he? Oh, God. No. Don't come on this ship. It's gonna blow. Sprinting is last resort. It's loud and alerts anything nearby that could hear you, including the alien, which pretty much comes at you at full speed and kills you. Oh, great. Lovely.
Evacuation.
Evacuation.
This is not a drill.
I want to get through this. I don't think the alien comes here, but if it does, I've got a flamethrower. I have a flamethrower, not afraid to use it. Looks like I gotta cut through this. Translation. Jesus! A wall of hard servicemen needs to cause a distraction. Yes.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Tells me to go this way, but there's nothing there. It's gotta be down here. Alright, follow the cables. Why am I holding a shotgun? Don't have the time for this.
Relaying, the docking clamps are engaging.
Okay, now find the other control room.
Okay.
rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
This is going, but I hope this is better than nothing. That came out of nowhere. That's where we leave you guys.